A very happy morning to my cute little children. So kids, here we are with subject English grammar. And our today's chapter is chapter number 9, adjectives, degrees of comparison. Adjectives can be used for comparison. Okay, so today we are going to study that. Today's date, 12th September 2020. Teacher, Yamini ma'am. So come on children, let's get started. Now see children, here is your friend and he is Ajay and Ajay is tall. Now here comes Vijay. Vijay is taller than Ajay. Ajay tall tha and Vijay is taller than Ajay. And here comes another gentleman, Rajesh. Rajesh is the tallest of the three. Okay, here we are having Ajay, Vijay and Rajesh. Now see children, we told that Ajay is tall. Ajay is tall. We use tall when we are not comparing a person with anyone. सबसे पहले हमने अजय को देखा, ठीक है, हमने उसको किसी से भी कंपेयर नहीं किया. तो हमने व्हाट वी यूज्ड द वर्ड टॉल व्हेन वी वर नॉट कंपेयरिंग अजय विद एनीवन. देन केम विजय. ओके, एंड व्हाट वी टोल्ड दैट विजय इज टॉलर. वी यूज्ड विजय इज टॉलर व्हेन वी वर कंपेयरिंग हिम विद अजय. हम अजय से कंपेयर कर रहे थे उसको, तब हमने कौन सा वर्ड यूज किया, टॉलर. देन वी यूज्ड टॉलेस्ट. सी, फिर हमने इसको कंपेयर किया. दिस हैंड इज शोइंग दैट वी कंपेयर राजेश विद टू पीपल और मोर देन टू पीपल. सो व्हाट वी यूज द वर्ड टॉलेस्ट. राजेश इज द टॉलेस्ट ऑफ द थ्री. So this is how we use adjectives tall, taller, tallest. When जब हम किसी के साथ compare नहीं करते तो we use tall. When we are comparing with a one person, we use taller. And if there are two or more people, we use the word tallest. Now children, there are three degrees of comparison. The first one is positive. Second, comparative, and third, superlative. There are three degrees of comparison: positive, comparative, and superlative. And now we are going to study them. The positive degree of an adjective is used when no comparison is made. जब कोई comparison नहीं होता, तब हम कौन सी degree use करते हैं? Positive degree. Remember the first example, Ajay is tall. When we were not comparing Ajay with anyone, at that time what we used the word tall, and that is positive degree because we were not comparing him with anyone. Now we will see some more examples. See, Veena is young. Okay, Veena is young. क्या हम इसको किसी से compare कर रहे हैं? नहीं. Then the green box is large. Green box कैसा है? Large है. क्या हम इसको किसी से compare कर रहे हैं? नहीं. So they are all positive degree of comparison. This degree is used when we talk about one person and one thing only. Positive degree is used when we talk about one person or thing only. Okay, remember Ajay is tall. हम एक ही person के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं. Veena is young. Only one person, Veena. Third, the green box is large. Only one thing, green box. सिर्फ एक ही चीज को जब हम देखते हैं तो हम positive degree use करते हैं. जब हम उसको किसी भी चीज के साथ compare नहीं करते. नाउ वी विल मूव फॉरवर्ड टू द सेकेंड डिग्री ऑफ कंपैरिजन. नाउ कम्स कंपैरेटिव डिग्री. फ्रॉम द वर्ड इटसेल्फ, कैच इट. comparative degree, when we are comparing two things. The comparative degree of an adjective is used when we compare two persons. Very important. Note this down. When we compare two persons or things, okay? When we are comparing two persons, at that time we use comparative degree. See, let's see an example. See, now there are two friends, Juhi and Reena. Juhi is younger than Reena. Juhi is younger than Reena. यहाँ पे हम दो जनों के बीच में कंपेयर कर रहे हैं, जूही एंड रीना के बीच में. सो व्हाट वी आर यूजिंग यंगर. ओके, सो दिस इज अवर सेकेंड डिग्री ऑफ कंपैरिजन. ओके, लेट्स सी अनदर एग्जांपल्स. सी रेड बॉक्स, ग्रीन बॉक्स. In first example, there was only one box, that was green. And now we have the second box, that is red. And now we are having two boxes. And when we are comparing two things, we use the comparative degree of adjectives. This degree is used when two persons or two groups of persons or things are compared. Now comes our last degree, that is superlative degree. The superlative degree is used when we compare more than two persons or things. Okay, remember our first example. First Ajay came, phir Vijay came, and then Rajesh came. And what we used? We used tallest. Okay, so superlative degree is used when we compare more than two persons. वहां पर हमने राजेश को compare किया था विजय से and अजय से. Okay? When we are comparing a person with more than two or three people, we use the superlative degree. Let's see some examples. Okay? Neeta is the youngest of all her sisters. She is Neeta. And see, here we are having three girls. Okay, here we are having three girls, and Neeta is youngest of all her sister. So youngest will be our superlative degree. Then comes our second example. The black box is the largest of all the boxes in my house. See, again we are comparing the black box with two more boxes, green, रेड एंड ब्लैक. जो ब्लैक बॉक्स है वो सबसे बड़ा है. सो वी यूज द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री, दैट इज लार्जेस्ट. ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ वी यूज डिफरेंट डिग्रीज ऑफ कंपेरिजन, पॉजिटिव, कंपेरेटिव एंड सुपरलेटिव. ओके, सो फॉर टूडे दिस वॉज इट, एंड नाउ वी विल बी स्टडिंग how to make degrees of comparison. Now children, now we will study formation of the comparative and superlative degrees. See, in the case of most of the adjectives, we add er. Okay, copy this down. Okay, pause the videos or mark it in your textbook. These are very important points. And est to the positive degree to form the comparative and superlative degree. What this is telling? See, near. Near kya hai? Positive degree. Okay, and if I want to make comparative degree, what I have to add? I have to add er. ठीक है, कंपैरेटिव डिग्री बनाने के लिए मेरे को क्या करना है? नियर में ईआर ऐड करना है. सो कम ऑन, टेल मी व्हाट विल बी द कंपैरेटिव डिग्री ऑफ नियर? नियर प्लस ईआर. सो माय आंसर विल बी, नियरर एन ई ए आर, नियर प्लस ईआर, सो नियरर. This is my comparative degree. Now I have to make superlative degree. For superlative degree, I will have to add EST. So how will I make? NEAR, near plus EST. So it will become